do or die mentality. So guys, a do or die mentality is the mentality that you have to develop and embody in your everyday life. Why is that? Well, having a do or die mentality really solidifies what you need to do and basically gives you no other option, right? So in terms of accomplishing your goals, making more money, getting in shape, living a financially free, independent, stress-free life, you need to develop a do or die mentality. So what is a do or die mentality? Basically, let's say right now you're not in a place you want to be in. Maybe you're working a shitty job. Maybe you don't like the people you work with. Maybe you're out of shape. You don't like how your body looks. Maybe you don't like how you don't like the fact that women don't find you attractive. You just don't like your life, right? What would a do or die mentality solve in that situation? Well, it would basically leave you with no other option than to improve, right? So you basically, it's either I do these assignments, I invest this money, I work this job, I work these extra hours, or I die. I eat this food at this specific time every single day for basically forever or 90 days or whatever, or I die, right? So you basically eliminate the option to sit there and procrastinate, to put things off, or to just be lazy, right? So, you know, if you guys are struggling with like procrastination, I've noticed that like this mentality has been very helpful, because I used to be like, you know, specifically back in like grade school, middle school, like I really was like shit with like getting homework assignments done, like studying for tests, right? And to some degree, you know, it's because I enjoyed playing video games and whatnot, which every kid does. But I really truly believe like it was just mainly due to the fact that like I just didn't have, like a strong like mindset. Like my mindset was just like, oh, like I don't need to do these assignments. This is boring. This sucks. Whatever, right? It wasn't like, hey man, you know, what would have helped me back in the day, you know, when I was 12, 13, 14, you know, obviously I'm a kid, so I'm not thinking about this when I was that young. But looking back, what could have helped me was like, hey man, do these great, like get these test results in, you know, study for these tests, do these homework assignments, or, you know, you're going to suffer in life. You're going to be poor. You're going to be homeless. I honestly, to some extent, I wish my parents were a little more like strict with that. Meaning like, hey man, if you don't do these homework assignments, you're going to be a bum on the street. You're going to be begging for food. You're going to be on welfare. No one's going to like you. You're going to be ugly to girls. Honestly, like that would have really helped me like get shit done, because in a sense, you know, having that pressure to do what needs to be done is what usually moves us to get the thing done, right? So, and you know, like to some extent, you know, getting things done, like as far as like having a do or die mentality, it's like you're not really dying. You're not dying like physically, like you're not passing away. What I mean is, when I say do or die, what I mean is you're dying to your highest potential. You're dying to what God wants to see you fully embody in this lifetime, right? So it's not like, hey man, you're just dying, like you're just dead. No, but you're dying to what could be, right? You're dying to what should be and what God envisions for you, and as far as just becoming the best you, right? So guys, it's really crucial that you develop this mentality, you know, as early as possible. You know, the earlier the better. But if you're struggling, if you're procrastinating, if you just feel like you don't have a strong sense of like urgency to just go and just be consistent and get the work done, like I said, and whatever it is, I think having a do or die mentality is going to be crucial, and I think it can really move you to get things done, right? Especially, you know, thinking about the pain in your life, thinking about the worst things possible. You know, people say, oh, don't be pessimistic, don't be so negative, don't be, you know, just don't have a bad outlook on life. But guys, to some degree, I am of the conviction that having like a sense of what could not go right or what could go wrong to the extreme is actually really good to like get you to move, because it's like, you know, I'm always for painting a positive picture, but to the degree that you can like paint like a hellish existence in your mind of what, like, for example, no woman respects you, no woman wants to be with you, you're gonna be fat forever, you're gonna be broke, you're gonna be a fucking zombie just walking around, you're gonna be anxious, you're gonna be addicted to porn, you're gonna have no energy. Like, yeah, that sounds like shit, but honestly, if you can really sit down and think to yourself, like, wow, that's gonna be me if I don't act accordingly and be consistent and do the work, then you might actually find that you'll stop procrastinating, right? Now, obviously, there's other factors. This isn't the only thing that is gonna, you know, lead you to not procrastinate anymore, but I think it can really help. So, guys, develop that do or die mentality and get the work done, right? Because, like I said, if you don't have that do or die mentality, you're leaving room for yourself to slack off and procrastinate, and that's not what we want. So, yeah, that's it. That's all, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. If you guys have any questions, comments, leave them down below. And as always, I will talk to you guys soon. Peace.